24th of February, the young vivacious Blake from Canada was visited by a lethal blood disease. In order to save her life, doctors were forced to amputate her arms and legs. She fought for her life for 60 days. And since then, she has been a source of inspiration to children suffering from the same rare disease here in Canada and throughout the world. In everywhere and nowhere, a report on Blake Holding.